the, what is this? F1 2022 manager. I don't have a lot of anything here, so I'll just do that. I guess. Here. Try to get the everything a little bit better. Requires facility spec for, whoa. Controller just dropped, hold up. Do I have any in progress? I did, okay. I think this has to be spec free. That was a lot of money. Oh no. Hungarian Grand Prix. Yeah, no. Yes. Is there a sprint race? Well, fine. Let's try to do better than a fourth place finish. Fourth place is still pretty good, but especially with Leclerc winning. Not what we need to get this championship win. I have not checked the point standing since that fourth place. I don't know if I can check real quick or not. I think I'll do that for qualifying. Hold on. Let's do this right now. Daniel Brackett, you can read it. Sonoda. How many hairpins, bro? I don't need hairpins. Okay, well that's it. Cool. Nice. What's this?
Excellent luck. We're very pleased with that.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. The owner driver, Leclerc, and Lewis Hamilton. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry. We'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
Can't get the lead here. Thank you. Check those messages. I think it's gonna be sunny in California. Let's do this.
It's race day yet again.
Let's see where we...
After the points finish lap...
Where is Russell's line? Okay, I don't know what my driver is. I don't know where center is. He's gonna go to the inside! I wanna see a replay, but we are gonna restart. Well, wasn't this a great start to this video? To this race. Literally got turned by look there, like 5 seconds. Wow, I'm getting pretty wide split. There's the lead off the start. I run into the back of him, get real loose. Pass. What am I supposed to do? How are they not spinning out? Doing the same things I'm doing, but I'm spinning out. Somebody explain. This time. distracting. Got distracted. Oh, there's a bump. There's bumps out here, bro. These are not safe.
Okay, DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Well, I'm gonna lose my 6 seconds. What am I gonna do? Guess you never know. The bombs were into the wall. Got on that curve with the brakes. Woo! That curve's going to be way wide. Sector 2, we'll take that, we'll take that. And sector 3 is 3 hairpins. Isn't it just amazing? And let's go back, let's get this win, let's go!
Absolutely fantastic. That is a brilliant, brilliant result. Well done.
And it's a performance to be proud of from our Hungarian Grand Prix winners. So, Natalie, What do you think helped them deliver this result?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did...
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One.
Let's go. Okay, we got up here.
So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Charles Leclerc, currently leading the championship standings, extends his lead even further with this result. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
I'm going to give it to the owner driver today. They did a great job at getting the very most out of the tyres without losing pace. Something that's a very handy skill to have in modern Formula One.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Ferrari continue to extend the gap at the top of the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement.
But we have to okay, let's do the activities before. Season break. We got a lot of time for activity. Let's see if it's a death. Okay. So how does one look at the schedule? Okay, so we got Belgium, Netherlands, Italy, Singapore, Japan, Coda, Mexico, Brazil, UAE, and then we're Abu Dhabi, and then we're done. Mm-hmm. I actually don't got that many races to go. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, and goodbye.